this is Kate Clyne reporting. I'm News 12 from Long Island Children's Museum. Here we are with the blue gnome who goes around Bethpage and more spreading autism awareness. Look out for the blue gnome